Hi folks, Lance here with Holiday World of Houston, and today we're going to be looking at our brand new 2015 Airstream Flying Cloud. This is a 25 foot floor plan, gorgeous coach. First off, I want to show you the door. Okay, the door actually in an Airstream is built just like they would do a bank vault door. Extremely durable. Nothing else you're going to find is built like this. The front here on the Airstream, you'll notice on the top is what the Airstream calls their sunglasses. It's a heavy tinted plexiglass which protects the windows when you're actually pulling from flying debris. Also on both sides of the front are these stainless steel rock guards. This is also to deflect debris that's kicked up from your tires. The actual Airstream itself is aluminum all the way around, just like an aircraft. It's a semi-monocoque design, just like an aircraft. The superior aerodynamic structure deflects wind in all areas from any direction. It has 60% of your weight is located in a chassis level or lower. It's the most stable trailer on the road. It gets the best fuel mileage. Also made of stainless steel is the LP gas covers. It comes with two 30-pound LP tanks with the auto changeover valve. What that means to you is if you were using heat, for example, and one of the tanks would be empty, it would automatically switch for you, so you don't have to get out of bed to change it over. You also have a power tongue jack with a built-in leveler, a light, just a flick of a switch, up or down, easy on or off your unit. Also on this one in the front, as an option, this has another electrical input. You have one on the side that you'll see when we go around the side, but you have another one here on the front in case you're dry camping and you want to hook up to a generator. Also underneath, you have a gas port which you can hook up any barbecue grill to and pull off the tanks from the unit. You also come with two batteries on all Airstreams, and that is also provided. On the driver's side, also called the curb side, is where you actually, all your hookups are. You actually have two storage compartments on this size. One here, and another one in the rear, very large. Actually, the 25 foot seems to have more storage than many of the bigger Airstreams. You also have panels here for access to your refrigerator, so you don't actually have to pull the refrigerator for minor repairs. This obviously is your 30 watt hookup for your shore cord. The one below it is for cable or satellite TV. It comes with a digital antenna which will pick up all your local channels, and then if you want to run satellite or cable, which most parks will have cable, then you would just plug that in the side here. You actually have your onboard water fill here, and you have a black tank power flush which cleans your black tank automatically, so there's no mess involved in that. This is an outside war station. You have hot and cold water running out here as well. Notice that all your windows are riveted in. Again, just like an airplane. There's over 3,000 buck rivets that hold an Airstream together. On the rear of the trailer, obviously you have your lights. You do also have a light that illuminates your license, your bumper, and in the bumper, you actually have a storage compartment that you can open. It's a good place to carry your power cord and things of that nature, or some tools. All your lights, exterior lights on the Airstream, are LED. On the passenger side or the roadside is where you have your awning. Okay, huge awning here, very easy to put out. Now you have your potable water fill for your onboard tank also located on this side. This is where you would put your water, potable water that you're going to carry in the coach for stopping on your trip at roadside parks and things of that nature. An LED light here, which will illuminate the side when you're just sitting outside in lawn chairs. And you have a vent here, which is actually the vent from your stove cover, the vent that out there. Porthole windows. You have a locking system which automatically locks when you open the door, so the door will not swing back in a wind like many of your other units out there. Here you have two GFI ground electrical outlets that you can just hook up anything that you want out here. TVs, radios, whatever. Let's go ahead and take a look inside. Upon entering the Airstream 25 Flying Cloud, you can see very stylish interior. This particular model is in the Golden Night decor. We did the cashew leather. Now you do have choices of, you do have another interior floor plan, which is called Mica, and you have a choice of black ultra leather. So you could do either leather with either decor. You have a dinette in the back. This dinette does convert into a bed. There's a button under here that will just pop the leg down, and this table will actually just scroll down and become the base of the bed, and then your back cushions fill in, so you have a twin bed running across. You also have the ability to make another twin bed coming this way. Underneath the sofa, you do have a pullout, and then behind this cushion, there's a cushion that fills in. So you actually do have the ability to have two beds here in the back. Your cabinetry and LED lights. Now, I mentioned outside that all the lights on exterior LED, all your lights on the interior are LED also. Airstreams also come with the dimmer switch that you can take the lights down to any level or up at any time you want, and you have separate dimmer switches for the galley area and the bedroom. This cabinet here, you do have a Bluetooth DVD player, so you can download Netflix, play DVDs, anything that you want to do with that. Notice you have USB ports, charging stations here. You can see a microphone located right over the cabinet. Okay, because of the Bluetooth, you can pair this with your phone because it is Bluetooth adaptable with all your devices. Now to the kitchen of the Airstream 25 foot. Notice you have a microwave, good size refrigerator and freezer. You do also have an oven, a three burner cooktop with a high intensity, high altitude burner on the front and normal burners on the rear. And then you have your hood fan with light, countertop, hardware, plenty of storage, trash can built in, lots of very spacious drawers. And now to the rear. Coming through the hall to the back bedroom, you will have a split bathroom. You do have a nice big storage wardrobe here. You have a large one-piece shower. You also have an air vent light in the shower, and you have a clothes line that you can hang your towel or your bathing suit. On either side of the bath, you do have privacy curtains. To my right, spacious bathroom with a toilet, sink, plenty of counter space, plenty of storage. Entering the rear bedroom, nice wardrobe and drawer space. You have a second high definition liquor crystal television on a swivel. You have a thermostat which is located here. You set your heat, your furnace, your air conditioner, same as in your house. It's a digital, very easy to use. This is your switch and your dimmer switch for your lighting in the rear. your rear bedroom, besides your cabinetry on the right side, you also have plenty of overhead cabinetry, LED reading lights, RV queen bed. You do have electrical ports and you do have USB ports on the side of the bed as well for charging. Underneath the bed is plenty of storage. Airstream also provides storage containers in all spots that they give you storage. This unit also has a power inverter, 1,000 watts, which converts battery power to electric, that will run your wall sockets and your lights and your TV. Notice all the vents that run the length of both sides of the coach. Airstream has introduced the Quietstream Air Conditioning, which is the most efficient and quietest air conditioner on the market. I want to thank you for spending time with me today, learning about our brand new Airstream Flying Cloud, beautiful unit. To learn about this unit or any other unit, you can visit it on our website at hwhrv.com. Or you can call in. My number is 281-371-7271. And in doing so, please mention this code LWF for special pricing on this particular unit. Thank you very much for spending your time and have a great day.